Hi, Ed Friedland, the Bass Whisperer, here once again for Guitar World Magazine. This month we're looking at two basses from Sterling by
Music Man,
the SB14 and the Ray 34. These particular instruments are being built in Indonesia and then shipped to the U.S., where they go to a factory in Orange, California, and receive a final setup and inspection. We've got the three-band Sterling preamp, bass, mid, and treble, boost and cut, three-way position switch. Down by the bridge, you've got coils 1 and 2 in parallel mode. In the middle, we have just coil 1, which is activates with the phantom coil that is buried underneath this pickup, so you get single coil operation without the hum. And up, you have coils 1 and 2 in series mode. We've got master volume, classic sort of Ernie Ball style bridge, 22 frets, a slimmer sort of jazz profile neck, slightly shorter headstock, slightly smaller body. The body is made out of basswood, and the neck is maple rosewood fingerboard. Now, some people have this feeling that basswood is, you know, a cheap wood. Well, it may be slightly less expensive than alder or some of the other woods out there, but keep in mind that the U.S. bongo basses are built from basswood, and that's hardly what I'd call an inexpensive bass. You've heard the slap tone on this bass already, but let's do a little quickie tour of the various pickup combinations that you get. First, down by the bridge, standard Ernie Ball, classic sound, coils 1 and 2 in parallel. Now, mind you that this preamp is set flat. Let's boost a little bit of lows, a little highs. Go back to flat. Okay, now in the middle we have just the single coil with the dummy. No, it's not a dummy coil. It's smart. It's the phantom coil. That sounds a lot better. Let's roll some more bass and a little bit of treble in there. Roll some mids out. We'll set the preamp flat and go up to series mode. Give it a little bit more highs, a little bit more bottom. Hear the fingerstyle tone, back down to the bridge, parallel mode, preamp set flat. I'm gonna pump that up a little bit, add some more bass. Add some mids, roll off a little bit of highs. Let's go back to flat. Now go into single coil mode. Here's some fingerstyle. Again, I'm going to beef that up a little bit. Add some lows, add some mids. Preamp back to flat, switch up to series mode. I'm gonna beef it up a little bit of lows, a little bit of mids. I'm gonna leave the treble right where it is. Treble all the way off, boost the mids about halfway and the bass about three quarters of the way, and see what kind of fat, chunky tone we can get out of this sucker. Parallel mode, preamp set flat. Now let's go to single coil mode, pick style, preamp set flat. Mm-hmm. mode, preamp set flat. Now let's take a look at the Sterling Ray 34. It's a little confusing calling this a Sterling, but it is in fact the Stingray bass. Swamp Ash body, same bridge as on the other one. This has the 3-band Stingray preamp, which is tuned a little differently, again to the exact spec of the US model, but built in Asia. Alnico magnets on the humbucker. It's a 21 fret rosewood fingerboard, maple neck, 6-bolt neck. Hey, it's a Stingray. Sounds great. I like the matching headstock. That's a beautiful touch. This instrument comes in this honey burst and in a black finish. Here's the slap tone with the preamp flat. A little bit of bass. Some mids. Some treble, let's hear some finger style with the preamp set flat, now we'll add a little bit of bass, now we'll add some mids. Now a little bit of treble. Let's roll the treble all the way up, off, boost the mids and the bass a little bit and see what kind of chunky we get. Pretty fat, pretty deep. Let's hear the pick style tone, preamp set flat. I'm gonna roll in some bottom. Some mids. Well, I hope you've enjoyed our tour of the Sterling by Music Man basses, the Ray 34 and the SB14 bass. They also make a Stingray 5 model called the Ray 35. They come set up to perfection. They're made from good quality materials. They look great. They sound exactly how you want them to sound. And for $650, give or take, it's a certified Gonga deal.